Around 70 Bangalore residents have written a memorandum to the city's police commissioner raising questions over the legality of 21-year-old activist Disha Ravi's arrest and asked the state police to take action against Delhi police. Disha Ravi was arrested on Saturday from Bangalore and sent to 5 days of police custody in Delhi on Sunday after she was alleged to be the key conspirator behind a Twitter toolkit related to farmers' protest, which was also shared by Swedish climate activist Greta Thunberg. In their memorandum, the Bangalore citizens have questioned the constitutional provisions and legal procedures under which Disha Ravi was arrested. The arrest was carried out arbitrarily and in complete violation of procedures established both in constitutional and criminal law. The entire incident was a clear and blatant violation of Article 19, Article 21 and 22 of the Constitution of India. As we will establish in the instant memorandum, all constitutional protections enjoyed by the arrestee were brazenly denied to her and she was taken to Delhi in a wholly unlawful manner, the letter states. Meanwhile, the All India Students Association on Monday staged a protest in Bangalore condemning the arrest of Disha Ravi. Holding placards and wearing black masks, the agitators raised slogans of Free Disha Ravi. Their placards read, "Standing for farmers is not sedition, and when injustice becomes law, resistance becomes duty." Several students activists in Bangalore also held a protest on Sunday while the Coalition for Environmental Justice in India demanded the release of Disha Ravi. Congress leader Soumya Reddy and historian Ramchandra Guha also attended the protest demanding Disha's release. A protest was also organized outside Delhi Police Headquarters by ISA. Hello everyone. HW News English is 2 years old now. When we started this venture, we promised ourselves one thing, that news should remain free, because right to know is the right of every Indian. But to keep news free for everyone, we need support from some of you. And thus, we have rolled out membership on our YouTube channel, HW News English. But mind you, the membership is completely voluntary. The programs that we were doing earlier that we are doing now will continue to remain free. First level is a basic level. Here, you can be our supporter by paying Rs. 199 per month. This membership gives you certain perks and benefits. The perks include unique badges in front of your name, a live show from Mr. Sujit Nair and from Mr. Akhilesh Bhargava per month for our members. You can also vote in some exclusive members-only polls. Now the second level is Super Supporter. Here you can be our Super Supporter by paying Rs. 399 per month. This membership will include every perk that comes with basic level. Additionally, our Super Supporters can be a part of a WhatsApp group where we can have discussions and suggestions on various topics. The second perk includes a gift pack with our merchandise. And the third perk is a Google Meet with Mr. Sujit Nair, where you can join the meet and ask your questions to Mr. Nair face to face. Lastly, if you like, we would give a shout out to our super supporters in our programs. So, hope to see you soon with our badges.